as you know, Meredith Costain, when we spoke to her on... was staying in the old safe house used by George Ivanov. Well, unfortunately, George came back. He didn't just come back, he attacked when he came back. This is what Meredith Costain looks like right now.
Definitely lots of chocolate.
So remember people, never stay at an author's house. They will bite your face off. Also remember to join the revolution, and then if you really want to live, you've got to become undead.